know that most of you folks here already know the IAN CAMPBELL Group very well, but just for the few who don't, I'll introduce them. Brian Clark plays the guitar, and the banjo is very skillfully plonked, I think, by Mike Smith. The fiddle playing, of course, is by Dave Swarbrick. And this big hairy bloke here is IAN CAMPBELL. He's the boss. And the girl with the lovely voice, who's going to sing for us now, by the way, is Ian's sister, Lorna CAMPBELL.
I canna get him, my love, if I would thee. The waters o' time ran between him and me. And here I mun stand with tear in my eye, it's dying and sickly, my sweetheart, to see. Oh, where is the boatman, my bonny henny? Oh, where is the boatman? Oh, bring him to me to ferry me o'er the Tyne to my honey, or scull him across the rough river to me.
Young and all, they will now want the war. Oh, the
most of you folks here already know our next young singer. She's from a mining district in Nottingham, and she's a very, very striking singer in the traditional style. She is, of course, Anne Briggs. Anne, would you like to come and tell everybody about your first song?
And I look, Jimmy, you know Anne's very shy.
Oh, really?
Except, of course, when it comes to the song itself, which, Anne tells me, is about a simple young coal miner who was tricked into joining the army. In my opinion, out of the frying pan into the fire. However, it's a very, very beautiful old English song called The Recruited Collier.
What's the matter with you, my lass? And where's your dashing Jimmy? The soldier boys have picked him up and sent him far from me. Last payday he went off to town, and them red-coated fellows enticed him in and made him drunk, and he'd better gone to the gallows. And the very sight of his cockade, it sets us all a-crying, and me, I nearly fainted twice. But the sergeant swore he'd kiss the book, so now they've got young Jimmy. And when Jimmy talks about the wars, it's worse than death to hear him. I must go out and hide my tears, because to make him. But aye, he jibes and cracks his jokes and begs me not forsake him. And as I walk o'er the stubble field, below it runs the sea, I thought of Jimmy Ewing there. But it was all a dream. He heard the very coals we burn, and when the fire eyes leaped in, to think the lance was in his hands, it sets my heart a beating. So break my heart, and then it's all. My heart, my dearie, and I'll lie in the cold green ground, for a single life I'm weary.
Well, here's someone that you do know very well. Certainly one of the best known, and I think one of the best solo folk singers in this country. From Devonshire, the land of good songs and strong beer, here is CYRIL TAWNEY.
This is, I think, one of my favourite drinking songs. English drinking songs, and it's the old favourite Jones's Ale, where we go through various trades. In this particular version, there's five jovial fellas coming over the hill. So we've got five trades. The chorus goes like this. And they ordered their pint. No, it doesn't. Well, I suppose it does. Yes, it does. It does, really, because you come at the end of a chorus, you see, and you go, when Jones's ale was new, me boys, when Jones's ale was new. And somebody's hanging on to that new, you see. Not too long, just a little bit. While the rest of us come in underneath, you see. And they ordered their pints of beer and bottles of sherry to carry them over the hills of Mary. To carry them over the hills of Mary. About this five jovial fellas that came over the hill. There were five jovial fellas came over the hill together. I ought to tell you about this. If any of you want to go on and sing this song later on in public or anywhere, this is one of those songs you've got to be very careful of because it's got a big range and you've got to be very tricky about where you're going to pitch it. I've told you this because I've just pitched it too high. Going to happen later on, you see. But you've also got to be careful of that when George. So we'll see what happens. There were five jovial fellas come over the hill together. Come over the hill together to make a jovial crew. And they called for their pints of beer and bottles of sherry to carry them over the hill so merry. Come in was a dyer, and he set himself down by the fire. He set himself down by the fire to make one of the jovial crew. And the landlady told him to his face the chimney corner would be his own place, and there he could sit and dye his old face. When Jones is there near me. And he was no small beer drinker. And he was no small beer drinker to make one of the jovial crew. And he said, have you any old pots or kettles? Me rivets are made of the very best metals. Oh, Lord, how his hammer and nails did rattle. When Jones is there was near me. Was a hatter, and no man could be fatter. And no man could be fatter to make one of the jovial crew. And he threw his old hat down on the ground and swore every man should put in a pound. Then there'd be enough money for drinks all round. When Jones is there. Over his shoulder, with his firelock over over his shoulder to make one of the jovial crew. And the landlady's daughter, she came in, and he kissed her twixt the nose and the chin. And the pints of beer came rolling in. When John's is ale
Jimmy, I think that as we are in London after all, is it not possible that we might hear some Londoners singing for us now?
Sure, good idea. I think it's easily arranged because we've got Roy and Val Bailey here, and they're from London. Now let's see. Roy, Val, come on, come up and give us a few bars. Roy, what do you intend to sing for us?
We want to sing a song which we think is a very beautiful Irish ballad. It's just a love song called The Burden Brays of Scream.
As I rode out one morning to the burden brays of scream, I set my back to a mossy tree. Adieu on a far county, the dew on a far county. Well, lad, I spied by yon burnside, we are lost 'neath an elder tree. Like the berry brown red, and she all ween and want to see, and she all want to see. Come sit you down on the grass, he said, on the dewy grass so green, for the wee birds all have come and gone since I my true love seen, he said, since I my true love seen. I'll not sit on the grass, she said, no love I'll be of thine, for I hear you love a connet maid, and your heart's no longer mine, she said. And your heart's no longer mine. Oh, I will climb yon high, high hill, and I'll rob the wild bird's nest, and back I'll bring what I find there. To the arms I love the best, he said. To the arms I love.
Hey, Jimmy, how about a song from you two?
I thought you'd never ask. I hope you brought your guitar with you, Jimmy.
Oh, you must be joking, Robin. We're up to the knees in guitars here.
Well, then, pick one of them up and get it suitably out of tune, and we'll sing...
What will we sing? Well, let's sing that Gaelic song, Phil Euro.
Marvellous.
This song is in fact a translation from the Gaelic. It's a good one. And it's a sea song. It's called Phil Euro, We're Sailing.
Sail she had like maidens of the valley. Well, you're over sailing, the boatswain is hailing, the lads are high in the rigging, and the sheets are stiff with a brailing. Well, you're the land of Erin, no signs of it bearing. The wind blew up from behind us, and it blew till we all started swearing. Well, you're over sailing, the boat is hailing, the lads are high in the rigging, and the sheets are stiff with a brailing. While you're over sailing, we're bound for Nova Scotia, Newfoundland and Manitoba. We'll be at sea for a year or more before this voyage is over. While you're over sailing, the boat is hailing, the lads are high in the rigging, and the sheets are stiff with a brailing. While you're over sailing, while you're over sailing.
Well, I think it's time we had Cyril Tawney again. And I know that most of you people here know that Cyril not only sings very well, but that he writes some very, very good songs. And I'm going to ask him to sing one of my favourites, and it's a song called The Augie Man. And I think I'd better leave Cyril to tell you all about it.
I better not do an introduction to this one too much. It's just to say that it's a song about the man who used to sell oggies or Cornish pasties outside the dockyard gate in Plymouth.
While the rain softly falling, gateway and I heard the sergeant sigh. The big boys are coming, see their stands across the way. Yes, the rain softly falling, and the Oggy man's no more. It was here that she told me when she bade me goodbye. There's no one will miss you, one half as much as I. My love will endure, dear, like a beacon in the squall. Eternal as that Oggy man beneath the dockyard wall. Well, the rain softly falls, man's no more.
Oh,
something, Jimmy, the one thing we haven't had yet is a sea shanty.
Yeah, that's, I was thinking that. Well, Roy Bailey's the man for that.
Where is he?
Roy?
Hi, Roy, come on up. Come
on. Roy, how about you doing South Australia for us?
Okay. In actual fact, this is a song that you sing most of. I sing a line which is something like this. In South Australia I was born. And you sing. That's right. And you sing what Alex sings, see? Heave away, haul away, see? And I sing a line. In South Australia, round Cape Horn. And you sing.
We're bound for South Australia.
We're bound for South Australia. Right, that's only half of it. We'll see how we get on with that. So I sing. In South Australia, I was born.
Heave away, haul away.
In South Australia, round Cape Horn. We are bound for South Australia. That's fine. Now comes the chorus. You sing all of this bit. Haul away, you roving kings, heave away, haul away, haul away, you'll hear me sing, we're bound for South Australia. In South Australia I was born,
heave away, haul away,
in South Australia, round Cape Horn, we're bound for South Australia. Haul away, you rolling kings, heave away, haul away. I walked out one morning fair.
Heave away, haul away.
It was then I met Miss Nancy Blair.
We're bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you're rolling king. Heave away, haul away. Haul away, you'll hear me sing. We're bound for South Australia. There's one thing surely grieves me mind.
Heave away, haul away.
Miss Nancy Blair behind.
We're bound for South Australia.
Haul away, you're rolling king.
Heave away, haul away.
Haul away, you'll hear me sing.
We're bound for South Australia.
And as you lollop around Cape Horn,
heave away, haul away.
You'll wish to God you'd never been born.
We're bound for South Australia.
On Australia strand,
heave away, haul away,
with a bottle of whiskey in me hand.
We're bound for South Australia. Haul away, your rolling king, heave away, haul away, haul away, you'll hear me sing. We're bound for South Australia.
I chased her up and I chased her down,
heave away, haul away.
I chased around and around the town.
We're bound for South Australia. Haul away, your rolling king. Heel away, haul away. Haul away, you'll hear me sing. We're bound for South Australia.
Well, that's really one of my favourite songs.
Upon me back, me speech is rough and plain. Well, if I stumble with me tongue, I've one excuse to say. It's not the collier's heart that's wrong, it's the head that goes astray.
Down in the coal mine, underneath the ground, where the gleam of sunshine never can be found. Digging up the dusky diamonds all the season round. Deep down in the coal mine, underneath the ground.
How little do the great ones care who sit at home secure? What hidden dangers colliers dare, what hardships they endure. The very fire they sit beside to cheer themselves and wives, mayhap was kindled at the coast of jovial miners' lives.
Down in the coal mine, underneath the ground, where a gleam of sunshine never can be found. Digging up the dusky diamonds all the season round. Deep down in the coal mine, underneath the ground.
All me jovial lads, and do the best you can, and always let your mouth be such as best befits a man. For let the times be good or bad, we'll still be jovial souls. For where would Britain be without the lads who look for gold?
Down in the coal mine, underneath the ground, where the gleam of sunshine never can be found.
Robin, it looks to me as if things are going to be happening here for hours yet, but I think we must go.
I think so. And in that case, we'd all like to thank Ian Campbell and the group, Anne Briggs, Roy and Val Bailey, CYRIL TAWNEY, and thank you for joining us. And we hope you'll join us again very soon. In the meantime, this is Robin Hall
and Jimmie MacGregor
saying goodbye from the Folk Song Cellar in London.
Goodbye. See you soon.
Jimmie MacGregor were your hosts at the London Folk Song Cellar.